How to configure CIO 308. Let's look at how easy it is to configure a CIO 308 multi-input. Here, I'm connected with the Deif utility software to an AGC4 genset controller, which has the CIO module connected. At the top is the CIO option, where I can select my CIO 308. Then go to input, for example, input 17. I can see here it is set up for 0 to 10 volts. You can see here the input is 0 to 10 volts, and the displayed output is also 0 to 10 volts. So here I have 10 points. Let's change this to 4 to 20 milliamps. And I would also like to map 4 to 20 milliamps to 0 to 100%. Here I select percentage with two decimals. I configure here that I only want two active points. So we will set 0 to 20 milliamps on the input. So this is mapped to 0 to 100% on the output. You can now see the curve has changed to the configuration we have just entered. 0 to 20 milliamps is now mapped to 0 to 100%. Let's look at setting up an alarm. First, set it to enabled. Let's configure it so when the input is above the set point, it triggers the alarm. So if the input is above 90% for 10 seconds, it will trigger a warning.